Hi, Netizen. See you again in the 19th episode of Abhinek Channel's new term, Smart English, Smart Pronunciation. Netizen, I always educate your English pronunciations more and more obvious and more expert. So just watch Abhinek Channel's and don't forget to give me a subscribe and share. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for your kindness. Thank you very much. Netizen, let's talk about flower. So flower is very important in Bali, right? So the Balinese people make offering by flower and young coconut leaf, right? So the Balinese people always present offerings every day to the God, right? So, Nelson, flower is also an expression of love, right? To the God or to your girlfriend, right? You have a girlfriend, just give a twig of flower to your girlfriend so she's happy and she accepts your love. Okay? So flower is an expression of love. So especially for the Balinese people, flower is an expression of love to the God. Okay? So sometimes the Balinese people purify themselves by flower bath. Okay? So, netizens, flower is a necessary daily commodity for the Balinese to respect their God. Okay? So, jadi netizen semuanya, sampai jumpa lagi dengan Abhinek Channel yang masih mengusung tema Smart English, Smart Pronunciation. Jangan lupa untuk menonton dan jangan lupa untuk subscribe dan share. Terima kasih saya ucapkan netizen, terima kasih atas komentarnya. Terima kasih. Netizen, jadi kita sekarang berbicara tentang bunga. Ya. Bunga itu sangat penting di Bali. Bunga itu setiap hari itu merupakan kayak kebutuhan pokok itu. Ya. Jadi untuk membuat sesajen yang akan dipersembahkan pada Tuhan Yang Maha Esa. Jadi sebenarnya bunga itu juga an expression. Ya? Flower is an expression. Ya? Bunga juga sebagai ungkapan cinta kepada Tuhan. Makanya tadi Bapak bilang, jika Anda, if you have a girlfriend, you can give a twig of flower to your girlfriend so she is happy and she accepts your love. Okay? Jadi, jika Anda punya pacar, kasih saja setangkai bunga. Ya? Jadi, kalau diterima berarti si cewek itu cinta. Jadi ekspresi. Sehingga cewek itu begitu menerima bunga, dia bahagia bisa menerima di tepi. Ya. Engagement happen. Ya. Okay. So, now I give you 5 sentences and you repeat them one by one again and again gradually. Just slowly, no need to speak so fast. Okay, slowly, slow but sure, slow but sure, yeah, slow but sure. Okay, first sentence. Simple offering is made of young coconut leaf and flower. Okay. Simple offering is made of young coconut leaf and flower. Okay. Artinya, jadi sesajen yang sederhana itu dibuat hanya dari daun kelapa muda sebagai alasnya dan apa namanya bunga. Kalau yang lebih tinggi ada buahnya, ada buah pisang, ya. Nah, itu yang buahnya, ya. Atau yang lebih tinggi lagi, oh, macam-macam itu ada, ya. Jadi biji-bijian macam-macam itu. Nah, itu itulah. That's the uniqueness of Bali. Ya. Nah. Simple offering is made of young coconut leaf and flower. You can repeat, ya. Repeat. You can repeat word by word. You can repeat all the sentence you can. As you can, yeah, as you can do, okay. Simple offering is made of young coconut leaf and flower. Offering, young coconut, yeah, coconut, kekenan, coconut, leaf. Ah, ini leaf ini hampir sama dengan leaf meninggalkan. So the same pronunciation, different meaning. Yeah. Flower. It's common. Yeah. It's ordinary. Okay. So simple offering is made of young coconut leaf and flower. Yeah. Simple offering is made of young coconut leaf and flower. Repeat it. Simple offering is made of young coconut leaf and flower. Yeah. Simple offering is made of young coconut leaf and flower. Yeah. Simple offering is made of young coconut leaf and flower. So just practice, you know, continuously, yeah, and to make your lips elastic, yeah, elastic. Okay. So I give you the second sentence. Yeah. Most of Balinese people purify themselves by flower bath. Yeah. Jadi kebanyakan orang Bali membersihkan dirinya dengan mandi bunga. Yeah. Most of Balinese people purify themselves by flower bath. Yeah, you can repeat word by word. Most Balinese people purify. No, yeah, no. Purify. Pure. Pure, kalau pure aja, artinya suci. Pure, very pure. Bali, very pure. Pure, suci. Ya. Purify, mensucikan. Purify, mensucikan atau membersihkan. Most of Balinese people purify themselves by flower bath. Yeah, most of Balinese people purify themselves by flower bath. Yeah, bath mah mandi bunga. Jadi kebanyakan orang Bali membersihkan dirinya dengan mandi bunga, flower bath. Bad. Kadang-kadang kayaknya nggak kelihatan. Kadang-kadang apa ya? Bad. kadang-kadang kesulitannya ya, kadang-kadang kita blinger untuk mengartikan nanti omongan orang asing itu ya, yang memiliki istilahnya ya apa namanya dialeknya kadang-kadang setiap negara itu lain-lain itu, misalnya Inggrisnya dialeknya ya. Nah, itu. Jadi listen once again, most of Balinese people purify themselves by a flower path. Ya, most of Balinese people purify themselves by a flower path. Ya, once again, most of Balinese people purify themselves by flower path. Most of Balinese people purify themselves by flower path. Ya, most of Balinese people purify themselves by flower bed. Ah, you become very good. Very good English, very good pronunciation. Yeah? Very good English pronunciation. Okay. So I give you the third sentence. Flower is a necessary daily commodity for the Balinese Hindus to respect the God. Yeah? Artinya bunga adalah barang atau komoditas ya sehari-hari yang sangat dibutuhkan. Jadi komoditas sehari-hari yang dibutuhkan untuk ya bagi orang Bali ya, for the Balinese people, bagi orang Bali Hindu terutama ya. Jadi untuk menghormati itu Tuhan, itu menghormati Tuhan itu berarti menyajikan bunga setiap hari ya. The flower is a necessary daily commodity for the Balinese Hindus to respect the God. Yeah? Ah, you repeat. Flower is a necessary daily commodity for the Balinese Hindus to respect the God. Respect. Hormat, menghormati. Commodity. Sometimes T become D, ya. Commodity. Daily. Ya. Flower is a necessary daily commodity for the Balinese Hindus to respect the God. Ah, you repeat again and again to your lips are elastic, yeah? So your lips become elastic. Okay? Now you good job. Once again, yeah? Flower is a necessary daily commodity for the Balinese Hindus to respect the God. Yeah? Flower is a necessary daily commodity for the Balinese Hindus to respect the God. Ah, you're very good. Okay, you're excellent. Yeah? Very excellent. You will be very excellent to watch this. Yeah? Okay, don't worry. Okay. I give you the fourth sentence. Flower is a symbol of representing a sincere heart in worshipping the God. Flower is a symbol of representing a sincere heart in worshipping the God. You can repeat word by word. Yeah? A symbol represent. Artinya mewakili, represent. Nah, sincere. Tulus sih, ikhlas, sincere. My love is sincere to you, darling. Very good, ya. My love is sincere. Tulus sih, ikhlas. My love is sincere to you, my love. So, my love is sincere to you, darling. To you, my girl. Boleh, ya? Okay. So, one more. Flower is a symbol of representing a sincere heart in worshiping the God. Nah, what's the meaning? Artinya, bunga adalah lambang, ya, lambang yang mewakili hati yang tuh tulus ikhlas dalam memuja Tuhan. Ya, jadi bunga adalah sebagai lambang mewakili hati yang tuh tulus ikhlas dalam memuja Tuhan. Ya. One more. Flower is a symbol of representing a sincere heart in worshiping the God. Sincere heart, sincere heart, sincere heart, sincere heart. Hati yang tulus ikhlas. Sincere heart. Flower is a symbol of representing a sincere heart and worshiping the God. Okay, you repeat. You repeat one. So you become very excellent. Yeah. Okay. Flower is a symbol of representing a sincere heart and worshiping the God. Very good. Very good. Very good. Yeah. You'll be very excellent in English pronunciation. Yeah. Just watch Abhinav channels. Yeah. And subscribe. Yeah? Okay. So I give you the fifth sentence. It's the last sentence. Okay. So garbage of flower can be used for organic manure. Okay. You repeat. Garbage of flower can be used for organic manure. Okay, garbage of flower can be used for organic manure. Artinya, sampah bunga itu bisa digunakan untuk pupuk kompos organik. Jadi, garbage of flower can be used for organic manure. Manure itu pupuk kompos. Pupuk kompos organik, ya. Organic. Very good. Okay. So, garbage a flower can be used for organic manure. Yeah? Garbage a flower can be used for organic manure. Now listen. Garbage a flower can be used for organic manure. You're very, very good. So, netizens, by giving you the fifth sentence, that means our meeting today comes to an end. Okay? So, netizens, see you again in the next, the 20th episode of Abhinav Channel's term, Smart English, Smart Pronunciation. Please, just give me a subscribe and a share. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for your good attention. Thank you very much.